So, I went to the bar, and I asked the bartender how much it is for a drink. He said it was $3. So, I go in my pocket, and I put $1 on one end of the bar, $1 on the other end of the bar, and one in the middle. Now, this gets him really mad, and I take my drink, and I leave. Next day, same thing. Ask him how much, $3, $1 on one end of the bar, $1 on the other end of the bar, $1 in the middle, and I leave. Now, I do this for 3 days straight. I come back the fourth day, and he is furious. And, same thing, how much? $3. But I only had $5 on me. So I reach my pocket, give him $5, ask for change. He's thinking, oh, he got me now. Oh, he got me now. He places $1 one end of the bar, $1 on the other end of the bar, and then he comes back and he says, how you like that? Well, I sit there, I down my drink, and reach in my pocket, place the last dollar on the middle, and say, I'll have another drink. Shows him trying to get an old...
Okay, a guy and his friend walk into a bar.
And...
they both die from secondhand smoke.
Tobacco is no joke. Secondhand smoke kills 41,000 non-smokers a year. Get more facts at thefactsnow.com.
Cigarettes are just like cute cat videos. Once you have one, you just want another one.
And another one.
And another one. Good thing smokers don't have 9 lives.
Tobacco is no joke. It has chemicals like nicotine designed to get you addicted. Get more facts at thefactsnow.com.
So tell me, Watson, how do you sell a poison that kills 480,000 people per year? I need some good ideas.
Make them neon? How about we put pictures of mountains and lakes behind them?
Nice. But we can do better.
What if we make them taste minty?
Brilliant! That way they'll die with fresh breath!
Tobacco is no joke. Menthol hides the taste of toxic chemicals in cigarettes. Get more facts at thefactsnow.com.
So, what do cigarettes and online ads have in common? We make it hard for teens to skip!